Hey everyone, Brad here, founder of Cody Consulting Solutions and the creator of the 90-Day New Patient Surge Program. In the next couple of minutes, I'm going to be helping you get crystal clear on the key three elements that you need in place to start generating a surge of new patients to your healthcare business over the next 90 days, all without cheesy marketing tactics, spending more on advertising, or cold calling. Not only have these three key elements been the pinnacle in helping our clients achieve more new patients and growing their healthcare businesses, but I found personally over the years and in my experience that every major highly successful healthcare business or practice has these three key elements right. So let's take a little look at what they are and how we can best help you.
As you might already be aware, gaining enough new patients to grow your business and income is becoming a major problem for healthcare business owners worldwide. The problem first starts with getting enough interested prospects, or what we call leads, into your doors so that you have the ability to convert those leads into new patients. It's also extremely important that the prospects that do come through your door are the right fit in the first place to become your perfect patient. You don't want to be dealing with patients who are difficult, discount chasers, tire kickers, that only fill an hour in your schedule and never have any intention of rebooking. Without consistent, qualified prospects, you have no new patients, and over time your business becomes stagnant, your income drops, and you start to burn out. And worse yet, you begin to resent what you were once passionate about. The good news is, it doesn't have to be this way, and you do have a choice. You see, what you need to be successful is a steady stream of prospects to turn into a lineup of dedicated patients who are willing to invest in their health, be consistent with booking, refer you to their family and friends, and ultimately get amazing results with your services. Eventually, they become advocates for you and your business and supporting you in every step of the way as you grow. When deciding on who your perfect patient is, there's a few things to consider. A few questions we generally take a look at are including what you're most passionate about, as well as what your skill set allows you to be able to handle in terms of treating patients. A few questions to ask yourself are, who would you help for free? What comes easy to you? And what are you told you're really great at? This should give you more insight in terms of who you should be working with and maybe who's not the best fit. In terms of your patients, some great questions to ask are, what are the main problems that you solve for that patient? Can they afford your solution? Can you do it better, cheaper, faster? And how do you quantify their ROI, or their return on investment from your treatments? Second, what problems do they have and what outcomes do they want that your services can provide to them? This is referring more to their pains and frustrations daily in terms of what they go through and what they're limited from being able to do. For example, if someone has low back pain, which is pretty common, what might be some daily limitations that is motivating that person to want to overcome and invest both their time and finances in solving that problem? Understanding on why your patients come to you from a deeper level is crucial to becoming an expert and trusted advisor to that patient. Some questions that you can really ask are, what are their current pains and frustrations? What are some of their goals and desires? And ultimately, what are some fears and implications that could come from them not utilizing your services, or even if they don't use your services, not addressing that problem? For example, if you've got somebody who has low back pain and they can't ride a bike, go for a walk, play with their kids, that's going to cause some issues with quality of life. So their pain and frustration might be low back pain, but their fear and their implication is, it's gonna get worse. Do I need medication? Will I need surgery? How is this gonna impact me as I get older? Am I going to start missing out on things that I love and I'm passionate about? So ultimately their outcome is they need to have clarity and understanding that your services are addressing all of those concerns, and you can get them to a point where they're able to enjoy life, move around, play with kids, go run, go biking without that back pain. So tying in your service and the value you provide to them in relation to the outcomes and their pains and frustrations is absolutely crucial. Lastly, does your messaging for your business help tie in the fact that your valuable services can help them achieve their desired outcomes? What happens when your messaging is cloudy and unclear? Patients don't truly understand what you do, and they have a hard time tying the value of spending their money and their time with you to the outcome that they need. Once you have a clear messaging and you know who you're attracting and repelling in terms of your best patients, You now take yourself out of the commodity world and into a specialization that allows you to charge higher rates, work with the people you're passionate about working with, being able to focus on growing and scaling your business, and ultimately leaving a larger impact and legacy.
As simple and powerful as these elements are, you need to understand that they're only a small portion of an overall effective marketing strategy focused on generating new patients.
What you are looking at here is a proven framework that we use to help our health business owners create a surge of new patients in 90 days on autopilot without cheesy marketing tactics, spending more on advertising, or cold calling. I hope that you find this video helpful, and if you'd like to learn more, please visit our Facebook page below for more information and to download your free Perfect Patient Guide. Thanks for watching.